Smabat has officially released a new earphone. This is their Proto One. It's a dynamic driver, 10 mm dynamic driver earphone. This brand, they've been on a low. They just release products once in a while. They are not known for a consistent releasing of new products, which is quite interesting. But they've just released another dynamic driver. The specs not bad. The specs really not bad. I think a lot of people would find it interesting. So the impedance on this is 16 ohms. Sensitivity is 110 decibels. Frequency response goes down to 10 hertz all the way up to 22,000 kilohertz. It is 3.5 millimeter for the cable. You have an MMCX connector type. It is using a full-on 10 millimeter titanium diaphragm for its driver, and it performs quite well, at least for what it is. You can expect something really good from the product. It really is solid from what you can expect, and the outer shell is well made, so you can expect some decent amount of longevity in its build quality. So it's really important to know that build quality is still something that this thing has, which is quite important to a lot of people that more or less care about that more or less care about great sound quality, because you can get good sound quality, but if the build quality is not good, that's pretty much useless. So it has that. It has that. It really does have that. And the company says they tuned it well, in the sense that it will resolve sound very well and provide you with an immersive experience. So we'll wait and see when people do get it a lot. I'm gonna be watching it to see what it can be in the market, whether it becomes a popular set. And it also does have tuning filters just to get an extra spice of sound out of it. But we'll see what happens. It's gonna be priced at $80. So do watch out for that price if it's within your price range. So that's it. I will leave specs about this in the description. Do check it out. Do subscribe to the channel. Do follow us on our YouTube channel, and I'll see everyone very much next time.